Hello, everybody.
No, not Pee Wee Herman. Hello, everyone. Phoenix Weller here, and welcome to a channel update. And like I said, I haven't done one of these. I don't think I've done one for the past 2 months. Maybe even longer. I don't remember. I know I didn't do one for June. I don't remember doing one for May. I don't remember doing one for... No, I think I did do one for April. So maybe May and June. Anyway, let's get into it. So my channel is basically video games. If you haven't figured that out by now, I thought I'd fill you in. But let's talk about games. Farming Simulator, of course, will stay. We'll be doing Phoenix Moments on Mondays. We'll be doing FS91 when possible for Tuesdays and Thursdays. Now, it may not come up for a week or so. I don't know. We're going to be working on the mods. There are a lot of problems with the mods, just call stacks and stuff. We're trying to iron them out. And of course, you know, there's some stuff going on in personal lives that make that not so possible at the current moment. Plus, we're working on the mod pack for the server, so you guys can join us in the streams and run smoother. That's main priority right now. And then FS911 is, you know, up on, you know, is on deck. As soon as we finish up the server, that's full speed into fixing our FS911 mods. It's time consuming. Plus, right now my main focus is working on the 25K mod, which you guys are gonna like. It's really awesome. Right now I'm kind of stuck without an interior, so it might be, you know, a version one. You know, I'm working with the guy who is working on a truck to match it. But it's, you know, he's got his other things going on. Plus, he's got other projects that he's working on and that are his pet projects. So those come first. But I asked him to send me the interior to see if I can make it fit in the one I'm working on, and there's problems with it getting opened in Blender or something. So it's a pain in the neck, but I'm hoping to have it done. So maybe the first one will have a crappy interior, and then I'll have to release a updated version once I get it done, because the interior that came with the model, it's not that great. Or maybe I can ask one of my buddies to see if he can find a suitable interior for me, because he's really good at finding parts. Just a thought I just had. Maybe that would work. Anyway, so let's move on. Mod spotlights. Mod spotlights will continue as long as I have mods to spotlight. With a new game being announced and being relatively close, I don't see many more mods coming out. You're probably going to just see what you've been seeing for the whole thing, for the whole Farming Simulator 15. Farming Simulator 15, I don't know, did I say 17 or 15? Modding period, which has just been constant reskins and stuff. Now you probably won't see as many new. You just probably see constant reskins because there's more and more people coming out of the woodwork that's all they do. But as long as there's new mods to Spotlight, then I will definitely do those. I might have to get creative with the way I do it to get one out every week, or maybe start cutting them back to one every other week. It all depends. It really does. I know that's been super successful for me, but you know, I can only do what comes out. I can't make people make more. A lot of people don't seem to understand that I don't do all those mods. If I did all those mods, I really would have no personal life. Let's plays are going to continue as long as I have stuff to talk about. Again, if you guys make a suggestion, you will get a small shout out in the video. So feel free to, you know, comment your suggestions. They're much appreciated, and I will always take them into consideration. And again, you get a small shout out, so it's win-win. Farming Fridays will we skipped it last week because, you know, we need a break. There's some personal issues going on, and we just want to get in and screw some shit up, and that's really what it was. We did play Farming Simulator later that night, but Farming Friday will return, like I said, in my Phoenix moment for this week. Even if we have to do just some logging, some simple logging, or, you know, find a simple map to do, that's just what we'll do. Oh, and last but not least, Farming Simulator 17 news. As news comes out, I'll keep making those videos. A lot of people liked and disliked the first one. But everything I said in those videos has been confirmed. So as more comes out, because they, you know, if you, the most recent video, they've still got more information to come out. So as more comes out, the more I, you know, I'll keep doing those videos to get you guys the information. I find it easier for people to just get all their information from one video than go around to all the sources like I have been, to try to confirm as much as possible for you guys. And I just want you to know, I'm never going to report something to get attention. I'm not going to, like, falsely label my video or anything. Although everything I have put as confirmed features have been confirmed by Giants themselves. And, yeah, so if anyone wants to call us hate on those videos, I don't care, because they're right. let's move on now that all the Farming Simulator crap's out of the way. 911 first responders, I still plan on doing those. I might not do them as much because I got a couple other firefighter simulators currently, and I want to try them out, see how well they are, and if they're not any good, I'll go back to 911 first responders. I really like 911 first responders. It's a fun game, and probably the most realistic firefighter simulator out currently. Although I am excited for that one that my wife got the link for. So hopefully I'll get a key to that soon, test it out, have some funsies. But there will be single player and hopefully multiplayer if we get it figured out. It's a little bit more difficult than, you know, like starting up a multiplayer game for Farming Sim. So hopefully someone with a good connection gets it figured out and we can have some round two of that. Because round one was a total failure and never even went up on the channel. Also, before I get any further into it, I am now over 1,000 videos. Holy crap. I have made over 1,000 videos for you guys. I hope you guys enjoy them. I'm having a lot of fun doing it. So as long as you guys are enjoying the videos, I'll keep making more. Road to 2,000. Anyway. Fable is going to continue as a daily. I know I missed a couple of days. That's because I was having issues with my hard drive being full, because I recorded. I had around 12 episodes, I think, recorded at one time. It was 7 hours, so it might have been 14. I don't know. So 12 to 14 hours worth of it recorded, and I lost all but 4 episodes because of 12 to 14 episodes, I should say. And I lost all of them except for those first 4 because of my hard drive got so full that it corrupted the files. And then it ended up corrupting my game files, which caused me to have to uninstall and reinstall. But I had to start over all anyway, because I had to start back from the last video I uploaded. So it was a process, but I got it under, you know, I got it in back lined up. And the two videos, one for Monday and Tuesday, I'm recording this on Sunday, so Monday and Tuesday have videos uploaded already and ready to go. I gotta record more for the rest of the week, but I want to continue that daily until I complete it, and then start another game, which we'll talk about in a minute. Well, probably more than a minute. Don't take it so literal, guys. Don't sit there and be like, one Mississippi, two count. Don't do that. Anyway, Stranded Deep. I've been asked quite a bit for more Stranded Deep. I'm going to try it again. I did try it. I got 2 episodes out of it, and my guy died of dehydration, which sucks. I got to figure out how to go about getting fresh water. It used to be as simple as putting a bucket over the fire and letting it boil and have fresh water, but it doesn't seem to be the case now. I have to do some wiki hunting on there. Ark, I started Ark back up. Silent Fan had a, he's got a server. He went his friends to join. He offered me a spot. I have been wanting to play Ark some. I went to check out, especially the map that he's doing on his server. I went to check it out, and I'm having a lot of fun. My creative juices are flowing as I'm building my place. Actually, it's just about done. I just got to finish the top. And he has called it Phoenix Rising. So, yeah, cool, awesome stuff. I can't wait to explore the island a little bit more, though. GTA, you're probably going to see a lot more GTA now that a lot more of the Outcast members have it. It used to be just me, Glass, and Tuff, but now Randy has it for PC. Tyler has it for PC. I think Gordy has it for PC. Monty has it for PC. So a lot of us have it. So you'll probably see a lot more of that and a lot more shenanigans in GTA. Now, back to finishing up Fable. Actually, before I start on that, one more game that you will be seeing again this month is Sims 4. I've been wanting to play The Sims again. I don't know why. It just, I love games like The Sims. Probably because I wanted to play YouTuber's Life, but I didn't want to put $12 out for it. So I'm going to return to Sims 4 and play through some Sims 4. This time I'm going to probably choose a different career. Maybe do like a doctor. Can't you be a doctor? I think it's doctor, detective, and scientist were the get to work ones. I don't know. But anyway, once Fable is wrapped up, I'm going to be finishing up Lego. I haven't done that in like a month, but I want to finish up Lego because Lego is a fun game and it's definitely easy to record. But after I finish Lego, I want to do Duck Dynasty. I've had it for a while. I've been wanting to play it, but I want to do it, record it. I just want to finish up my series first to get to it. But Duck Dynasty is one of them. After Duck Dynasty, it'll be Final Fantasy 10, 10-2. I played 10. I have not played 10-2, so I'm looking forward to that. Silent Fan has got me talked into Tomb Raider also. So Tomb Raider, not the newest one, the one before that on PS4 is coming out. I might even live stream some of these just to get them, out of the way. Just strictly live stream them a certain game for a couple hours or so, like Silent Fan does it, to get it out of the way. Also, Roadside Assistant Simulator. A lot of people like that. I didn't expect it to be liked so much, so might do some more of that. And Train Sim. I picked up Train Sim in the summer sale, aka Toby Simulator. So I'm going to replay some of that. I got it because they have the Norfolk Southern Coal District line. It was actually cheaper to buy it with Norfolk Southern Coal District line than to just buy the game. So I bought the two of them together for, I think it's like, it was like $16 cheaper if you bought it that way than if you bought them separately. It was weird. It was like $6 cheaper to buy it than just to buy Train Simulator. It was really weird how they had that one worked out. But Norfolk Southern is the line you see through here, so of course that's why I bought it. And I think that's it as far as games go. Let me flip over here. Yeah, that's all I had listed for games. As for people that you will see, you'll see the Outcast Posse, every single one of them. I only have the ones written. Oh, wow. Wrote down here that actually have channels, but of course you'll see Tuff, Toby, Glass, Monty, Chris, Captain. God, I know I'm missing someone. Grim, Gordy. Tyler. I almost forgot Tyler. He doesn't care. He's too busy with his donkey. But Tuff, Tyler, Glass, Monty, and Silent. Of course, I forgot Silent too. Damn. They all have their own channel, so be sure to check the links in the description to head on over their channels to check them out. All cool channels. As far as real life going, I don't really have anything for July that I know of. To do like real life videos, I was thinking about doing a Silent Fan did a really cool video to, he uploaded it the day I'm recording this, where he did a walkthrough of his office and all this cool stuff. I thought about doing one for mine. I don't know. It's a lot messier than hers. Sorry, Silent. His, and it's not as organized, so I have to consider that one. A lot of people have been asking for a setup video. I don't know. I'm funny about that. We'll think about it some more before I say I'll definitely do it. I think that's pretty much it, guys. That's all I got. I know it's not extremely entertaining. Oh, one last thing I wanted to touch on is I talked about it before. Donations are a touchy subject, and you know, I'm, unlike some other people, are not using it for personal means. I'm using it for other things, and one thing I want to bring up that I'm going to start doing is for certain, like, you know, I usually when I promote donations, it's for another cause, such as Winston Hard Drive, such as Silent Fan's gaming adventure, and of course those will always continue. Like when Silent Fan, he's got another 24-hour live stream plan. When he does that, I'm going to be doing all donations for a certain time period go towards his calls, like I did last time, and so on and so forth. But in between there, you know, I've gotten donations that I really did not know what to do with. Actually, bulk of it went to purchasing the 25K mod, and that's what I want to continue to do. Donations that come throughout the, like, end streams and stuff and all that will go towards a model and so forth. I've actually got Tuff talked into it too. I think he might set up a donation button for that cause too, because we really want to get into modding heavily, get all the mods that we want done for 17 instead of having to rely on other people. So why can I not drive this thing right now? So, you know, we can't afford models ourselves. You know, it's out of the cause. You know, I know some people can afford to throw $100 down and buy a model, but we are family men. Especially being Tough, we have families that, you know, come first before putting out $100 for a model for one game. That's just crazy. That's not even in the realm of possibilities. So any donations we get will go towards putting it towards a model for release, and to give back, we're gonna have set up ATF modding's doing, where you get your name in the, you know, a building of some sort or so on and so forth. I just gotta figure out how to do it. I might make like a donation road. I know, like, they're doing buildings. I don't want to, like, completely take their idea, because I mean, well, it's mainly their idea for the, oh god, not this again. We're just gonna have to back it in. I don't want to take their idea completely by just making a building and putting their names in it, because that's, now ATF's done that, and who else is it? It was PV Rivers has it, has a building full of their donators in it. I was thinking about making like a road of some sort, like a like the school here when it was built, all the donators and sponsors got a brick on the sidewalk sort of thing, and have it like thank you road or something like that. I know it might sound cheesy, but that's what I got in my mind. So don't feel like you have to donate. Please, by no means do you have to. I know a lot of my viewers are younger children, and I'm not here to take your lunch money or anything. But if you have a spare dollar or so, I mean, I have 20,000 subscribers. If 200 of those donated a dollar, we'd have a mod, two mods actually, fairly simple. So think about that, guys. If you have the dollar to spare and you would like some cool mods for 17, you know, you can always feel free to drop a dollar here. That's what it would go towards. And again, do not feel the need to donate, because you do not have to at all whatsoever. This is not me saying, hey, give me your money, like some other YouTubers would. This is me saying, if you have it and you would like some cool mods, we appreciate the help. So that's going to do it for today, guys. If you liked the video, be sure to leave a like down below. If you guys are excited for everything my channel has in store for the month of July, be sure to click subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.